Police arrested a 19-year-old in Pennsylvania on terror charges. They say Jalil Ibn Amir Aziz pledged allegiance to the Islamic State group and used Twitter to spread its propaganda. Federal authorities also recovered a backpack with ammunition. The supplies suggest he might have been plotting an attack. The bag also contained a high-capacity magazine loaded with ammunition, a modified kitchen knife, a thumb drive, a tin filled with medicine, and a face mask similar to those worn by Islamic State militants.